boys and girls, don't do anything yet, just watch me. So when we highlight differences, we're going to highlight using the color green. So Jacqueline said that insects have how many legs? That insects have 6 legs. And how many legs do spiders have? 8 legs. Spiders always have 8 legs. At this time, take your green highlighter and highlight that difference in your text.